shirts at the near post. But it'll be all of them. In it comes from Rico. Players falling on the ground from both teams. Billing in there, scrapping away for bits and pieces. Kelly shoots for goal! Oh, it's just off the outside of the post. Might have taken the deflection in the end, actually, as Lloyd Kelly, an ambitious shot through a cluster of players, but it had McCarthy bothered, and it took a glance off something or someone and went behind for a corner. Southampton on the move down the right-hand side with Shane Long, right corner of the penalty here. Back it comes to Armstrong, top of the box Nathan Redmond. Here's Danny Ings, hasn't really got in the game yet. Ings, right-footed shot! He's in the game right now, is Danny Ings. Of course he is. It's his first shot, and the former Cherry celebrates modestly with 4 minutes until half-time. Puts a real dent in Bournemouth's hopes of staying in the Premier League. And for the Cherries over on the far side, Harry Wilson won it bravely. Lewis Cook tries to send Solanke away, and Surridge is through the middle if they can find him. Callum Wilson's ball was poor, but Surridge has won it. And here's Dom Solanke. What a block came in from Vestergaard. Southampton have thrown themselves at everything, and at the moment there is just no way through. Solanke blocked by Vestergaard.
Unbelievable.
5 minutes coming on the board as Callum Wilson tries to win it. It breaks for Harry Wilson. He and Gosling got in each other's way. Harry Wilson's shot is turned away by McCarthy. Corner to the Cherries. Well, I thought Harry Wilson or Gosling were going to swing their foot at it first time. Lloyd Kelly with a long one from the left-hand side. Surridge trying to flick it onto the near post. McCarthy's there. Surridge! The local boy, Sam Surridge, with his first Premier League goal. And could it throw Bournemouth a Premier League? Homegrown Sam Surridge at the death, 1-1. A stoppage time winner. Here VAR again intervening, possibly denying them a stoppage time equaliser. Eddie Howe looks a pained man, and VAR says no goal. Can you believe it? They're deep in the Cherries' half at the moment. There's no way they're going to equalise from where it is right now. As Obafemi lays it back, and Shea Adams has got room to shoot. And Shea Adams does shoot. The second goal in the game. Thought it had gone to Bournemouth. Or wind up the other end. It's Shea Adams who fires it to make it 2-0. Southampton certainly don't dilute their celebrations. Revenge for St Mary's.